Hello to all students. I am Professor Masood Fuzail. Today we are going to discuss lateral line system. Lateral line system is a type of mechanoreceptor which is located or present in aquatic vertebrates. Which aquatic vertebrates do have lateral line and nervous system? Lateral line system is present in number one, cyclostomes, which is a group of fish. Sharks, they do also have lateral line system. Aquatic vertebrates like fishes and amphibians, they do have lateral line system, and some other fish also contain lateral line system. So first of all, we are going to discuss the structure of lateral line system, anatomy of lateral line system. So I have made a diagram for you. This is a anterior portion of a shark, as you can see in the diagram. This portion of fish head contain lateral line system just beneath their epidermis. This system is composed of many pores and canals located just underneath their epidermis. I have taken a small piece of lateral line system and has enlarged it. First of all, you can see here, this is an epidermis of the skin of the fish. This can contain pores, as you can see in the diagram, pore, pore, and this is also a pore. This pore leads into a canal. These pores are just like pores present in the in your skin, through which sweat come out. This pore leads into a canal, which leads into a sac-like opening, which is known as ampulla. Ampulla is surrounded by a cell which is specialized epidermal cell which protects this ampulla, and this whole structure is known as ampullary organ. This ampullary organ contains ampulla and specialized epidermal cell. Just below the epidermal cell or ampulla, there are some receptor cells, as you can see in the diagram. These are receptors which detect different stimuli and send the signals towards sensory neuron. Sensory neurons transmit these impulses towards central nervous system. This lateral line system is present all over the body of the anterior side of the body of the animal, as you can see in the diagram. These are pores in the dots, and the lines show canals. This lateral line system is excited by mechanical pressure. Mechanical pressure can be a sound which is produced in water, touch by some other animal or fish or predator, and muscular contraction of the body of fish. So what are the main functions of this system? Let's look at the main function of this system. This system helps to detect movement in water and helps to stabilize and protect in offensive and defensive behavior of animals. It also detects vibrations produced in water by some animal, fish, or some other mechanical object. This system can also detect pressure gradient. As you know that fish can dive deep in the water, but up to a certain limit, because as you go down in the water, pressure increases, and as you come up on the water, pressure decreases. So through with lateral line system, fish can detect the pressure of the water and go to a limit of their depth. This system also help in the schooling behavior of fish, because some fish, they live in school and they show a specialized behavior, and this system helps to live fish in schooling behavior. This system also help in predation to for defensive and offensive purpose. Some fish attack on other fish with the help of this system, and some fish can defend their body from other fish. This system also help in the orientation and spatial awareness from impulses coming from all around their body. This lateral line system also helps to defend their bodies. So in this way, this is a type of receptor which is known as mechanoreceptor, which is present in some fish and in vertebrates of aquatic vertebrates, which helps different animals to live in their environment. I hope you have understood this lecture. If you do, please like it, subscribe it, and share with your friends, and we'll see you in the next lecture. Bye.